Uh-oh. You are not supposed to be up here. I know that for a fact. Uh-oh. No, no. No. I'm gonna get in trouble. I'm gonna get in trouble. Don't get me in trouble. No. No. You get down. You get down.
You're shaking my head.
Why?
Because I want to. Every time I do that, and I do that, and I spin it, and ding dong!
You excited? Hey, James, where are we going?
Puppies!
Well, explain, what else are we going to do?
Go sled dogging.
Sled dogging. We're going to see sled dogs. Is it going to be the best day ever?
Best trash can ever. Every day.
Yeah, that's silly.
Trash can.
My tears. I was happy crying the whole time when I got on that sled, and I was driving my own team of dogs. I mean, granted, it was like for like 5-10 minutes or whatever, but doing it, and it was so much fun. And so the guy that brought me into the woods, that sounds bad. I went on a Bumble date when I was in Talkeetna in the fall, and this guy that I went with works for the company that we went dog sledding with today. And it's like, I'm laughing because it's like, Alaska is such a big state, and like one of the two guys I went on a date with, it's just funny. Like, it's a big small state. So he was there, and it was just funny because I didn't know if he'd said anything, and I didn't expect him to like tell his coworkers about me, because like, you know, we went on one date. I was like asking about adopting dogs, like which dogs needed to be adopted, and there's one that I might be adopting. We'll see what happens. But the girl who was giving us the guide, I can't remember her name, she was really nice, she was great, and she was like, oh, I'll give you my manager's number. And then the manager came out, the manager was there, and he was like, but don't you have like this guy's number? And I was like, yeah. And the girl was like confused, and the manager goes, oh yeah, he went on a date with her. I was like, awesome, I'm so glad that this was like common knowledge. And I guess like he had told, and I was like, I was like, oh, he called it a date. Like, aw. But yeah, that was nice. I'm glad that he talked about me. I'm kind of flattered. Jaisal was calling him the kidnapper, and then they were talking about him when he was out doing like chores, and we were like getting our snow gear off, and they were like, oh yeah, the kidnapper. And then they had to explain the situation. And I'm like, that, I was like, I made it very clear. I'm like, those were not my words. I went willingly. He did not kidnap me. He was very nice. They would not let that go. And I wasn't like offended, but I was like, I don't want him to get offended, because like, he's a really nice guy, and I don't want him to think that I'm like calling him a kidnapper. It was the best day ever. Literally the best day. Like, the only thing that could top this truly is meeting Taylor Swift. It also really made me want to run the Iditarod, which like, I am definitely not at all trained to do that, but like, I want to go on a dog sled. I want to have a dog sled team, and I want to learn everything about dog sledding. And I mean, this is definitely a hyperfixation moment, but like, I have been learning about this forever. Also, we saw like 5 moose today. Crazy. So yeah, now I'm heading back to the other house to let those dogs out and hang with them. It was such a good day. I don't have enough gas to turn around to take a video, but I just passed 2 moose just chilling, eating away at the little branches on the side of the road. Yeah, I'm dangerously close to an empty tank.